and spring arrives, many people around the world celebrate Nowruz, the Persian New Year. President Biden and the First Lady hosted a reception at the White House in honor of the holiday. The two-week festival is a time of celebration when families gather with loved ones around a special table to usher in the new year. The first meal of the Persian New Year is smoked fish served with herbed rice and delicious sweets and pastries.
Coming up.